Good morning.
Get buckled. Oh, Natalie, so aren't you excited to go to your camp?
No.
Not at all? A few weeks ago, I bought some candies that are like, they're trick candies, and they taste like fish. Let me pull one out here for you. It's one of these ones, like this. And oh, and so also in my back seat for the kids, I have, it's a cup holder is what it is. I just put a bunch of candy all the time, like hard candy and I don't know, stuff for them. Every time we get in the car, Natalie is like all over the candy. Like she has to have a candy. And so it'll be like 8 in the morning and she's in the back seat and I hear crinkle, crinkle, crinkle. Are you getting a candy already? Yeah, just one piece. And so I'm like, whatever, fine. And so I put the trick candy back there. And I am just waiting for her to eat it. I cannot wait. This morning she got in the car, but she sat in the front seat. And then she just took one of the regular candies. But she picked up the other one, the fish one. And she said, what's this kind? I was like, oh, that kind's my favorite from when I'm a kid. But I said, you've already had one piece. You can have that one later because I also want to get it on film. I want to film her eating it. I'm on my way to go get Natalie, and I really hope she eats the fish candy. I cannot wait. Try that good candy, the one that I told you from when I was a kid.
Is it sour?
No, it's not sour. The green one, it's really good. Yeah, it's sweet. It's just like, I don't know, it's like kind of, it's
green apple taste.
Kind of, but it like changes flavor. It's like, what are those called? Like a gobstopper, kind of? Is that the one you're trying now? Do you like it? Why?
It's like black licorice.
It tastes like black licorice. That candy was supposed to taste like fish.
Oh my god.
It didn't taste like fish, it tastes like black licorice. Oh, that's a bummer. Natalie and I saw this in a magazine.
Yeah, it's really cool, you guys.
And so now we're gonna make them.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
We're getting the strawberries. And then we only had a little bit of blue sprinkles, so we're gonna dye the yogurt blue and do white sprinkles.
First step, watch.
First step was wash your hands. You washed your hands, right?
I did, but I got blue dye on my fingers because somebody...
You wanted to do it.
So
you dip it in the blue. Not all the way because you want some red to be showing at the top. So
yes, true.
Do it like halfway. I know it's not very red at the top on that one.
So you go like that. Bam!
Maybe a little bit more.
Beautiful!
Okay.
Oh. There it is.
Good thing it was a tester. And then what do we do? Don't drip it on the thing.
Then we go down.
Yeah, now you go on there.
And we go, wee, 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 wee.
Just on the tip. Natalie! You're not allowed to make any more. Now put it on the plate.
And that's it.
Our finished product. Natalie's trying to decorate the plate with sprinkles, which is not cool. Can you tell which ones Natalie made and which ones I made?
Okay, actually, I had the best idea.
Actually, that one, Natalie made it, and it came out really good. That's my favorite one. And the one in the middle. Happy 4th of July! Red, white, and blue!